How did he get past me? I guess now that I know he's sleeping, it should be okay. Oh, he's not sleeping. That's just interesting. Oh, he just sees me, doesn't he? Oh, that's... I'm supposed to get the key so I could come back down here. I get it now. Booking it. Shit. I was booking it to my death. That's what I was doing. I don't wish it saved me up there again. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have moved. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to be doing now. You know what, just hop the last couple. I don't know if there's... There has to be two, because there's no way he's already, you know, he's sleeping. How the hell did he get past me? That's the real question. Oh, I just fell. Yeah, for me, there's just like no way he could have gotten past me. Alright, so we're back here now. Sleep. Oh God. Okay, drop the key. He probably went back downstairs. You know what? He probably just came up here to take a nap. I mean, this is his elevator. Maybe that's what he did. I know I can sneak past him too. It's pretty easy sneaking past him. Whoops, that was an accident. Ah, son of a mother. Oh, so he throws me in the stove? What the hell? Man. Why not get the key? Oh. Oh, that was good to know. It was a good thing I saw that. Hey, sucker! Okay, well, that's good to know that the key's right there. Question is he gonna pop up? Oh, no, he doesn't. Alright, so I'm already down here, so that's a good thing. Come on, man. Give me that knife. I guess I can't. Okay, yes, I was gonna chop him up. What the hell is this? It's a sausage. Okay. Okay. That gave me an idea of try to make a. Ooh, another one of those little things. Yeet. Okay, that's a little hard to make that jump. I think I can make it. No, I can't make it. Kinda too far. I feel like there's probably something up there though. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay, I need more meat. You gotta be kidding me. That whole chunk of meat only gave me that much. I have to. I have to get a whole bunch of meat over there. How do I do that? What about the rats? Oh, there's another meat right there. Oh, there's actually a huge chunk of meat and whatnot. Okay, let me try it again. Let me try to get that big body of meat. I think that's what I'm gonna need. I guess I can't. I almost died. I don't know why I keep trying to make that jump. Yeah, I don't think I can make that jump. I doubt this last slab of meat is going to be able to do it either. Unless somehow it gives me two. Yeah, only get. Oh! Well then. I guess three is enough. There we go. Some extra light in here. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna keep going. My arm's killing me. Slide. crap. Okay. Slide. Nasty. Hey, sucker. Okay. He's obviously coming up. Okay, I see his key. That's just nasty. He moved this fat around. Bye, bitch. I gotta hurry up, child. I swear to God, I'm gonna die. This is where I die. He's supposed to open that door for me too? Ah, well, he just closed it. Oh, that was rude. Yeah. This is what I tried to do earlier. It wouldn't let me. Okay, alright. Am I supposed to go up the trash chute or something? Oh, well, that makes sense. A plunger. Plunge. How do I move you? Yeah, I can't move you, can I? I feel like I'm supposed to climb this stuff right here. Yep. All right. You know what? I think I'm gonna end it right here because I'm a little tired. I'm a little sleepy. Oh my God. It was actually kind of fun. You know, I have to figure out some stuff. I kind of like these games where it's just puzzle solving. No fights whatsoever, just puzzle solving, figuring out how to do certain things. God of War will definitely continue tomorrow, more likely. I'll probably stream this again just to finish it off and then do God of War. Yeah. I've been off of streaming for a while. I've been, like, in some pain recently, but Today I felt good. Today felt like a good day to stream. To come back and stream. I haven't done it in a while. 2.5 hours is not that bad. Probably would have streamed longer. But I need to go. I will catch you guys next time. And until then, bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Check out the YouTube channel. Bye.